Hey, it's GraffitiStar98 here. I want to show you another duct tape wallet that I made. I'm just going to start with the outside. It's a regular bifold white duct tape. I splatter painted it red with red acrylic paint. And then I put packing tape over it, clear packing tape. You can see on the inside, got red. And then on the inside is my regular design with the, I didn't take my cards out because I'm using it right now, with the three card holders, and then an ID pocket, and there's a pocket on the side of it, there, kind of unnoticeable, and then you, if you flip that up, you have kind of like a receipt holder. So that is my splatter painted wallet. Thank you for watching.